Thank you, Cam. Tonight, Evansville mayor is preparing to move on to the next stage of his life and career. But he took to the stage one last time at the Rotary Club's luncheon today, where he delivered the State of the City address. Ben Laufer was there. He's live for us tonight at Evansville. Look at what the mayor focused on during his farewell State of the City. Ben.
Yes, Brian, Mayor Winicky was in good spirits as he delivered his final State of the City address. He touched on a wide variety of topics, including everything the city has been through over the past 12 months and everything they can look forward to over the next 12.
Started out by reflecting on last year and praising first responders, including the police response to the Walmart shooting and EFD responding to multiple large fires and explosions. Then he jumped into what the next year would bring to the city, including infrastructure improvements such as the Lloyd Expressway. He talked about the city's plans to update parks and create new ones, including the new Sunset Skate Park and proposed pickleball courts at Wesselman Park. Mayor Winicky offered his advice for the next mayor of Evansville.
My advice to my successor is to enjoy the job, enjoy each day. You will face difficult times and difficult decisions, but there are always more good things than difficult things, and to make sure you rely on the thousands of people who will say to you, if there's anything I can do for you, let me know. Let them know.
Mayor Winicky now has just 271 days left in office.
Mayor Winicky says he plans on working closely with the next mayor of Evansville to achieve success on projects that are started in 2024 and beyond. Reporting live in Evansville, Ben Laufer, 44 News.